Hi guys, Yowie Chaser. Just come back out to the tree structure. I'm just showing the grandkids. So yeah, I got no car. We had to borrow a car. Had to borrow my mum's old Nissan Pulsar. Funny thing is, to fill it up, it only costs like, what was it, $34. I was shocked. But anyway, it's like the old cars don't have a bigger fuel tank as the new cars. Well, I don't know if there's anything in that, but it seems you'd think a new car would be better on fuel than an old car. Anyway, I'm back at that tree structure. Like I said, I wanted to bring the grandkids. They wanted to come and have a look. We're actually going to pick up the hairy, our Yowie Cam blackboard. So anyway, here's this tree structure. Thought I'd just show you this again. So you see how it goes. One going up there. One going down there. One going up through there. Like it just, I don't know. It's pretty cool. So yeah, I'll just put that up there so you can see how it's intertwined. I think that's the right word.
And you should put more trees in.
No, I don't put no more trees in. I'm filming. Let's give you another look. We'll try and just get one bit. Bit hard to see that way. Yeah, anyway, there you go. There's a better look at how it goes up the top. Alright, so I'm looking at the order this would have had to have fallen. If this fell, this would mean that this one here would have had to fall first. I'll show you why. Because this one here has to fall on top of that one, if it's nature. All right, so yeah, this one is the second one that would have had to fall that way. Well, actually, this must be the first one that fell. So just say this all happened by nature. This one must have fell into that crack up there. This one here would have had to fall second. And then that one going down there would have had to fall third, because otherwise it can't happen. Because this wouldn't have any to lean on. So there you go. I don't think nature made that happen. Let's give you guys a quick look around. See if you see anything. I don't know if any of you guys, we went up the lane anyway. And there's a video, it's called the Top Secret Spot. Just kind of look on it. I've had some messages from one of the YouTube subscribers who's had a real good look at it. And I think her name is, I'm only saying, I think her name is. But yeah, she's pointed out some crazy stuff on there. Anyway, go and have a look at it. It's the one that's got the leech or the worm on it. It's one of the first ones I did. Well, not first, probably about 10 in or something. Top, it's a secret location. But yeah, go and have a look. She says she can see ETs in there. She can see little jundidy. So, and just a little bit more to it. Well, I took two grandkids up to that one, and one of them actually does see spirits. He can see ghosts. So the whole time we were there, he was freaking out. He wanted to get out of there. So yeah, unless he was sensing something, I don't know. But I asked him about it, and he goes, "Yeah, I remember that place. I didn't want to stay in there." So go and check that video out if you're watching this. So my grandson just told me, he's just had a look at this. And And what he's saying is, if this broke off, this branch here that is sitting up in there now, he's saying that the way it broke, it should have fell across this way. The way it snapped off, it actually makes sense what he's saying. So yeah. Yeah, I think he's right. But anyway, it's a really old structure. It's like, looks like it's been here for a long time. If you look north, I think it's north. It might be northwest. I'm not sure. That lines up with Yowie Chronicles' house, this does, this structure. And then it lines up with something else I've found way over the other side that I don't want to talk about just yet until I know 100% that I'm right. Because what I wanted to do, the plan was to go back into here and see if I can find another structure. But yeah, we'll do that another time. I don't have any cars to go at the moment, so I've got a lot of work ahead of me the next couple of days. I should be fixing them now, but you know how it is. All right, we're gonna go get our Yowie cam, blackboard Yowie cam, and go move that to another location. Did you just put those sticks there?
Yeah.
He's dead, okay. Nothing
gonna
move it. All right, cool. Alright, this is how close we are to the road, guys. You just want to come have a look? So, yeah. Come check it out.